Hello, students and parents. In this video lesson, I will be going over our reading assignment from earlier today. So let's go ahead and get started. So today we did our vocabulary for our book called Abuela, and we also talked about our frequency words as well. So let's go ahead and get started. So first, let's go ahead and put our date. And then we're gonna make our upside down T, like how we always do when we do a vocabulary assignment, and then put a star at the bottom, because this is the space for our frequency words. So vocabulary, frequency words, date. Now, we always do at least 4 vocabulary words and draw 4 pictures with 4 definitions, and then we do at least 3 frequency words. So let's go ahead and start with frequency words. So our first frequency word is eat, make, and out. Those are our 3 frequency words from the book. And then for our vocabulary word, our first vocabulary word was flock. Okay. Now we discussed in class, what does flock mean? What does it mean when there is a flock of birds or a flock of people all put together? And some students were saying, oh, it's like a bunch of birds, it's a bunch of people, maybe a community. And we ended up coming up with the idea of group. And it is a group of people or birds or animals. And then we drew a bunch of birds in a group. And so we drew a bunch of them, not just one. Okay. Our next word was dock. Now in the story, there were ships that went to dock at a pier. So in the story, we see that a dock is another word for a stopping place or a place for boats to drop off their goods and materials that they're carrying from when they went to other countries. So it's kind of like a boat stop. And then we drew a picture of a boat and a pier. And the boat on a dock, boats are tied to the pier with some rope through a hook. So in that way they don't float away. Okay. Our next frequency word, sorry, not frequency word, our next vocabulary word was soar. And the example I gave students was, he soared into the sky. Abuela and Roselba soared into the sky super duper high. The birds soared up above the clouds. So that gave students the idea that soar means to fly. And then we drew a superhero here, flying up in the clouds. And then for our last word, we have the word leap. Leap. So the examples I was giving students was the bunny leaped over the pile of grass. The lizard was leaping through the forest. Or we leaped into a pile of leaves. And students were getting the idea that leap means to jump. And so then we drew a picture of people jumping into a pile of leaves. Or even a dog can jump into a pile of leaves. Okay. So make sure to please color all of your pictures, and if you have any questions about this assignment for vocabulary for the book Abuela, please let Ms. Colasa and I know. We're here and happy to help. Other than that, that is going to conclude our video, and I hope you have a great rest of your day. Goodbye.